Look, when Who's Afraid of Virginia Woolf opened on Broadway, the critic, bless him, for one of the minor New York newspapers, the Mirror or something like that, or the Telegram, said, "This is a play that should be seen only by dirty-minded women." I bet that added a year to the run of the play. I'm absolutely delighted. Sometimes you can use this stuff to your own advantage.